Try to call for Cal. JFK Airport, it's a balmy 40-something degrees, foggy in the morning.
And pouring. We're upwind
of
smoking man, so
yes.
Life is good.
That's moisture beating up on the ceiling.
Afternoon. It is definitely afternoon.
I mean, it feels like morning for us, but that's because of the time difference.
Probably 6 hours of sleep after getting to bed around 4:30.
Look at you. You got the full New York vibe going.
I got the boots. I got the coat. Very thick scarf. Nice and warm.
Josh is trying to shave off his 10 o'clock shadow he's got going on.
Twice as much as 5 o'clock shadow.
It is. Gorgeous day today, not super cold, just a bit on the nippy side, but we got gloves, jackets.
My face hurts, but I'm really glad that I bought earmuffs for this trip. We have a wind chill factor of 27 right now.
This is what we call a mild New York winter.
Uh-huh. When is this cold? I ain't jogging for nothing.
Like, that's not your thing?
Yeah. That's Josh Martin's take on it.
See, Josh has us outdone in the bundling department. Just like, you look at his neck, like you can't see if he has a neck.
Can you feel your face?
There's a face, there's skin. I don't feel any crystals yet.
You can't feel it, but you can tell it's still there.
Yeah.
We have a nice, what is this, four-day?
Yeah.
Four-day scruff going here.
Oh, yes.
Making gloves.
So I can touch the buttons easily and then bundle up when they're cold.
Dexterity. You having fun today?
I'm having a great time today. This has been very mellow start to the trip, which is good. New York can be crazy if you don't control it well.
Say hi. Pinker than usual. I'm not wearing blush today. This is all natural.
Okay.
I'm just waiting because your friend is making meta photography.
I love that everybody turns to you to take the pictures and like,
right? Oh,
let's go to the guy next to the guy with the big camera.
Okay, you guys go first.
Alright. I got the Americano.
Cheeseburger.
He got a cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger client.
Someone got pepperoni pizza.
Pepperoni, thank you.
Okay, we have the Viagra.
Josh's first time trying the empanada. Let's see what he thinks of it.
Oh, this is awesome. By far.
Josh is judging this place as a 9 out of 10.
I'll eat it all day. All day, every day.
Dear God, I am cold. It's fun. It's adventure. Harry,
make this freezing.
This is why I packed a lot of Kleenex, because my nose is going to be running a lot.
She's got snotsicles.
See, Amanda's got it right because she's like in full Eskimo mode.
Toto, I'm not in California anymore. Now we're going to try and find this really neat bar.
Saxon Parole, what do we think of that as a drinking place?
I'm gonna give that as a 8.5 out of 10. The whiskey smash was very unique. And
I think like the tang in the tang.
The mimosa was typical, but that was because it wasn't on their list, but yeah. He's decided to make it anyway. So.
He made it because it was being nice.
I had a gin martini, and it was really cool because they served it in a small glass. But then they gave me like a refill in this cute little pouring, like a vase, so I could refill it.
And they even gave you onions on the side.
Yeah, they gave me an onion and a tiny little kumquat-sized lime.
Wow,
nice. It was really cute.
And then I got the Manhattan on tap with one of their signature giant cubes. Like what they do is they get these special ice cubes that are frozen in a certain way, so then there's no air bubbles in it. It's just pure, clear ice that they have in. Like it's almost 3/4 the size of the glass. So with that and the whiskey, that was an awesome combination.
I did not think that frozen water could be considered art, but it really is.
Quite cold. We just got up about probably like half hour ago. It's 24 degrees. Feels more like 14 degrees, so it's quite chilling. Since we're hungry, we're needing some food, so I'm running off to get bagels. Genuine New York breakfast bagels.
Everything we wanted to do on this trip, and like 8 out of 10 were food.
Josh keeps coming up, hey, you want to eat at this place, or we could try this thing, and then once you've eaten, we have this thing you can eat, and y'all just food. Yeah, that's his style. See, today's the Amanda show. The Amanda, Amanda show.
Frozen popsicle sticks.
A little bit, yeah. Going to Washington Square Park now. It's in almost every episode of Blue Bloods, they show the arch.
We're cold now. We're very cold, so we're gonna go get some warm stuff.
It's not coffee, it's vanilla flavored milk, basically. I was afraid to have caffeine because it's 4:30 and we have to get up early tomorrow and I'm still jet lagged. So if I have caffeine now, I will be up all night.
So that was our first time at a Starbucks Reserve, Starbucks R. They do a bunch of different scientific coffee designs and brews that are really interesting. I'm not a coffee guy, but just watching them work is pretty neat.
I'm happy you can appreciate the craft behind it, even if you don't drink it yourself.
Follow the Eskimo. She knows.
Hey, now we're going to Flatiron.
Yeah.
Hopefully you guys will like that.
Chocolate and the tres leches.
Green tea flavor.
Green tea flavor. Yummy.
Yummy?
Very good. That is super chocolatey.
Does that have a filling on it?
No filling, no.
No filling.
So fluffy. Hi. Oh my goodness. Very sweet. I think that was like the most hipster donut I've ever tried, where like the flavors you can get are beyond the, oh, I want the white with sprinkles or the pink with sprinkles. No, we have the tres leches, the matcha, the all the different kinds.
Not just vanilla, but vanilla bean.
And yes. There was a peanut butter jelly. No, peanut butter and blackberry jelly.
Jam. Yeah, that was interesting.
Donut. Doing the dance.
Our friend Josh is so spiritual, he even prays over a donut. We have found Amanda's happy place. She is the best tour guide to ever take with you through Grand Central. She'll show you all the little secrets and places.
So if you watch Wreck-It Ralph, they have similar theme, and that came from here. Well, here. This schedule right here tells you when the trains come in. This goes to Connecticut, this goes straight up to upstate, and this goes a little bit west of the New York State.
This is the Whispering Wall. Like Beth, I can hear Bethany all the way across the room from there. You're on camera.
The camera can hear you.
I think so. Thank you. It's a real sign of popularity when somebody calls you dope in New York City.
That's when you know you've made it.
Welcome to Alaska.
He needs 50 cent wings.
I'm gonna drown.
There we go.
It smells good.
Yeah.
You wanna smell it?
Very fruity.
Like, gin can be really strong.
Mm-hmm.
It, like, tones it down. It's not just, whoa, gin, smack you in the face with gin.
So this is the whiskey of the week. It is a Stolen Wolf American whiskey. It's supposed to be very smooth, light on the finish. Something that you don't really mix, just good on its own.
The fact that I thought it was a Manhattan and it was just straight whiskey on ice, that's a very good sign.
I give this a good thumbs up. I like this.
For a very long day.
Smoked
beans ever. Flying wings.
Okay, Trenton's gonna try wings with Alabama sauce. Right.
Very tasty.
That's a dang good 50 cent wing.
Tommy went wingy.
Fat guy in a little comb.
Richard, what's happening?
So let's see, this was what, 11, 12 wings that Josh has devoured tonight?
Yeah.
I had five.
I had a moment.
Trying to catch me some Pokemon. There we go, Gooey. Ah, dang it.
Because if one day you wake up and find out you missing me, and your heart starts to wonder where all the earth I can be.
Yeah, very awesome.
If I could just finish it. That's the only thing. I'm so tired. There's 12 of them. All right, there in TV land.
Monday morning. This is the first time we've actually been awake for a morning in New York. We're still struggling with California time. Now we're to get some breakfast before we make our way out of the city.
Well, I bid you all adieu until maybe Saturday. Good to see you,
man. Man, you were awesome.
Oh, believe in Josh.
Having her first coffee of the day.
It's really hot.
Don't burn yourself.
Oh, we just got rear-ended on the BQE.
No dent, fortunately.
get to our room at the Harvest Inn.
Sriracha, cilantro thing going on. It's a little hot.
Pastrami, pepperoni, you got the provolone, you got the mayo, the Italian bread. This is the deal.
Snow! Well, our car is well blanketed with snow.
Sweep, sweep, sweep.
First Bethel of the trip is Paterson, New York. Headquarters for audio video and the Gilead School.
It was July 2007 the last time I was here, and it's now January 2018.
It's snowing.
I'm so happy to be in snowing mode.
Yes, thank you.
Enjoy.
Breakfast for dinner.
Very early dinner, but we're hungry.
That is a giant waffle.
This is where we watch Bethany tiptoe very carefully through the snow and not slip.
There is ice underneath the snow. I do not trust it at all. Thankfully, we only have to go over there.
Over there. Just across the street. It snowed all night tonight, so I get to figure out how to shovel the car out from the snow this morning and see if we can still drive all the way over to Warwick.
Snow greatly reduces the aerodynamics of your vehicle. I suggest a good, thorough scrubbing. Make sure you get all the snow spots off.
Look at that. Oh, we found a window. One small window. Let's see what else we can find under this veneer of white. Oh dear God, a second window. To Warwick. It's our first time here. We've been dying to get over to see this place forever. Gonna drive over to Fishkill today and see some of the friends from my table at Bethel in Brooklyn, get to visit with them. We may have a special tour we get to have this evening.
We're gonna go to Cracker Barrel, but it was a little far and I was hungry. Big old waffle, the size of a head.
It was the best kept secret for 2 years. Now, the secret was ruined.
So now we're back in Pine Bush. Gonna get some dinner.
There's an obstacle between me and the restaurant.
This is why you got big boots. She made it.
Can see your breath coming out of your nose. That means it's really cold.
Trudging through the snow, eating snow. Oh! You don't know where that snow's been.
Yeah, I do. It was Bethel snow.
Put it into perspective how big a Bible thing I like about.
I guess, yeah.
That's a huge pizza.
It's a lot bigger than the medium.
Yeah.
Back in New York again.
Where are we going now?
Shake Shack! We making Krabby Patties. We making
Krabby Patties. You can be a Krabby Patty. There you are.
Hey,
hey.
Good to see you.
That is what a full Shake Shack meal looks like.
Notice the meat and the roundness of the juiciness?
Feels so good to be back in the Heights. Been 2.5 years since I've been around my stomping grounds here in Brooklyn. Can't wait to see the buildings. It's gonna be sad to see them gone, but we're looking forward to gonna see how nice they still are, hopefully. We missed our flight.